I'm Christina Fisher. I'm the Children's Ministries Director here at East Cobb Pres, and I wanted to encourage you to be a part of our year-end giving campaign. From our perspective in Children's Ministries, we are excited about the opportunity to purchase some dividers for some of our classrooms. As many of you may know, we use the classrooms in Building A for our Gospel Kids program on Sunday morning. And during the week, this classroom is a kindergarten classroom, and what we would like to be able to do is create an environment for our gospel kids on Sunday morning, our covenant children and our guests, to be able to do gospel education in a safe, less stimulating environment, to not create a burden for the teachers on Friday who are helping us set up for those classes. We'd like to put some dividers in. So essentially, we could put a divider right here and then make it very easy for the teacher and the deacons to be able to set up and move stuff to this side of the classroom that we don't want our kids to be getting into on Sunday morning. And then we could block off some of this so that our kids, especially those younger ones, this class would be our pre-K class on Sunday morning. So especially those younger kids who want to touch everything and explore everything, when we only have 45 minutes with them, we want to be able to focus their attention on their discipleship leaders and the lesson that we're trying to teach. And we really feel like those dividers are going to be able to do that and help us share space well, not just for our ministry, but for other ministries. I know our women's ministry, our Embrace Grace ministry, and others could certainly use those to cordon off space in different areas for events they have going on. So we're looking forward to being able to use those in the new year. So please help us with our Xtra year-end giving campaign. Remember, this is over and above your normal tithes and offerings, and we ask that you would prayerfully consider how God would help you to contribute to these efforts and help us to purchase these dividers, among other things, for our year-end gifts.